McHugh checked all the boxes of the popular cop dramas of the late 1960s and 70s, including Dirty Harry, The French Connection, and Bullet. You've got rogue cops in grimy urban settings, fighting crime, bureaucracy, and corruption, plus heightened violence and morally questionable, if not downright illegal, tactics by the cops themselves. The other prominent feature, dynamic chase sequences. That chase sequence on the beach in McHugh was put together by veteran stunt coordinator Hal Needham. While practicing the stunt, Needham was behind the wheel when a charge was set off under the car, sending it much higher into the air than expected. The resulting crash left Needham with a broken back, a punctured lung, and several broken teeth. By the late 1970s, Needham migrated into directing, collaborating often with his friend Burt Reynolds. Up next, more 70s crime drama, this time from the criminal perspective, with Michael Caine seeking justice for his dead brother in a rough British town.